Namaste, kings and queens. Thank you so much for gracing my channel. Your presence is such a present, so it's only right that I reciprocate you with the gift of guided messages. I'm sending you all peace, healing, love, and prosperity. Also, health and wealth. Before I hop in, please make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Definitely hit the bell so you're notified every time I upload a beautiful reading. This is going to be a next 48 for all signs, okay? I'm going to try to timestamp you guys, so bear with me. I'm going to be writing the the time for each sign, all right, where I'm at, okay? So also, if you're feeling generous and you would like to timestamp for me, that would be amazing as well. All right, so we're going to start with water. We're going to start with Cancer since it is Cancer season. I'm going to try to do it on this sticky. If I need more room, I will grab more paper. All right. Holy Divine Spirit, provide me energy for Cancer for the next 48 hours. Cancer, please. The sign of Cancer. All placements, please. What's going on for Cancer next 48? All right, clarity, thinking logical, being smart, cutting things off that no longer serve you. Wow, new love is coming in for you. Some of you guys could be getting out, definitely celebrating. That's fitting. Three of Cups, all right? Some of you guys could be meeting a new love or receiving a new love offer in the next 48 hours, all right? You could be out and about having a good time here. Could be an air sign or a water sign coming towards you, Cancer. All right, I'm getting here. Think logical, all right? Think smart. But I feel like a lot of you will. Four of Wands at the bottom of the deck. If you do move forward with this Ace of Cups, true love is coming in, all right? Abundance, stability. Yeah, could be another Cancer you're coming in contact with. There you are, all right? All right, so that was 218. All right, Pisces, Holy Spirit, give me energy for Pisces, please. Next 48. You're coming out of hermit mode, all right? You're ready to show the world who you are. You're ready to share your gifts, all right? Yeah, you've gained clarity around who you are, the person you want to be, and the person you want to be seen for. I love that. All right, and then we have the Queen of Pentacles. Ooh, stability, grounding, all right? Moving forward with the Chariot here, all right? You're very much sure of yourself, and you're ready to commit to someone. You're ready to commit to someone or an idea. I really feel like also you guys could be connecting with the Earth sign, all right? Virgo, Capricorn, or Taurus here, all right? This is somebody who's definitely on your level or somebody who can continue to help you on your path to self-awareness, all right? Beautiful energy, Pisces. Let's see. What's going on with my Scorpio? Scorpio, gang, gang, gang. All right? You know I got to represent. What's going on with a Scorpio's Holy Spirit? Next 48. Oh, I didn't get the time. 3:28. See, I might be off guard, you guys. All right. Scorpios, Scorpios. Next 48, Holy Spirit. What's going on with my Scorpios? All right. Wow, new love coming in for you. Okay, could be a soulmate, could be another water sign, Cancer or Pisces, definitely. All right, we have the Nine of Cups coming in. Some of you guys are going through an energy of unfulfillment, unhappiness, not being content or happy with where you are or what you have. Spirit is saying that you need to become content. You need to understand that you are not your past, okay? Some of you could be stuck in the past or stuck in regards to how you used to be or things that you used to do, all right? Make a decision on choosing a new path, all right? A path to success, a path to victory, a path to self-healing, a path to self-healing, okay, Scorpio? Definitely. All right, let's go. What's going on with Libra? Libra, please. Wow. Libra, are you dealing with a Scorpio here? Death card flew out, but let's go ahead and shuffle here. Libra, please. Six of Pentacles, duality, balance. Okay. A lot of you are finding stability in your singleness, all right? You're building, you're growing, you're connecting with other individuals, okay? you're learning the ins and outs about planting. I'm hearing like literally planting, gardening. All right, you're walking away from emotional unfulfillments, and you're going towards your Nine of Pentacles. All right, you're going towards what makes you happy. All right, you're going towards, yeah, you're going towards probably another air sign. Could be, I don't know. All right, yeah. All right, let's see. 6/20, 5/20. All right, what's going on with Gemini? Gemini, please. Gemini. Holy Spirit, next 48. Gemini. Gemini, next 48, Holy Spirit. What's going on with Gemini? All right, we have the Six of Swords. All right. You're walking away from something. All right. You're definitely going towards emotional fulfillment. All right. Yeah, it could be a water sign, or it could be a Virgo. I do feel like a Virgo is coming in to give you love and compassion here. All right. I feel like they're assisting you and moving forward in regards to mentally being being mentally unstable here. All right. You are the Empress. Could be a Libra, a Taurus you're dealing with. All right. That's going to remind you of your worth and remind you of things that you need to let go. All right. From your past as well. Yeah, Five of Cups. Some of you are feeling guilty about something, all right? And you're walking away from that guilt, all right? And you're realizing that everything happens for a reason, Gemini, all right? Aquarius. Aquarius. Six. Ooh. 6:30. What's going on with my Aquarius? Next 48, Holy Spirit. Aquarius. A lot going on. World card, a completion, new beginning, okay? Happiness, serendipity. All right, you got options coming in the next 48, Aquarius. All right, I got options. Yes. All right, I do see a lot of you guys indulging in a few things, in a few activities, in a few projects. All right, we have the Seven of Swords in reverse, which is good. Okay, so a lot of you could be having different options coming towards you that reveals who you are in the most compassionate and loving way. All right, I also do see that there are opportunities that are going to come towards you that are toxic and that are not the best for you. All right, and you're going to choose to make the right decision. You're going to choose to, you know, not go that route anymore. That is no longer you. Yeah, you're choosing a new path and a new passion and a new endeavor, Aquarius. Good for you. What's going on with my Leos? Leo, 7:42. All right, I'm trying to keep track, y'all. Leo. All right, let's see. Next 48 for Leo, please. Hangman in reverse. All right, so you've gained clarity, you've gained understanding, yeah, in regards to your wish fulfillment. It looks like, all right, you're moving towards things that make you happy. You're not taking no for an answer, and I'm seeing green, okay? Wow, there you are, Leo, showing up very heavy in your reading. So I feel like it's no holds bars, like, okay, yeah, you're holding on to your ideas, you're holding on to your word, okay? You know that this is something that you need to be doing. You've gotten the word and the clarity and the download from the Most High to keep moving forward courageously towards your happiness, all right, in the next 48. Good for you. Some of you guys could be coming in contact with a Pisces, all right? All right, so let's see. Sagittarius, give me energy for Sagittarius, next 48, please. What's going on with Sagittarius, please? Next 48. Wow, you're worried, you're stressed, you can't sleep. I'm also getting insomnia, all right? Something's worrying you, something's bothering you, all right? It looks like you guys are waiting for something bad to happen, but it's not. We have the Four of Swords here, okay? You need to rest and you need to rejuvenate, all right? I'm also getting an energy of cleansing your space, cleansing your aura, all right? I'm also getting to, okay, give me one more. Yeah, you're the Empress. Stop playing. Some of you guys could be forgetting who you are, or forgetting your divine calling or your divine purpose here. You planted this seed long ago, and I feel like you're stressing about something coming into fruition. It's going to work for you. All right, whatever that may be. Okay, Sag? All right. All right, Aries. What's going on with Aries, please? Let's see. Aries. Aries, next 48, Holy Spirit. Judgment calls. Judgment call. It's judgment day. All right, some of you guys could be under judgment, or you're going to be doing a lot of judgings. Don't be judgmental, Aries. That's what I got. All right, we have justice could be in regards to a Libra here. Then we have the Three of Wands here. So I feel like you're going to be getting justice in regards to a Libra or a Scorpio here. Something that you've been waiting to come in. I'm also getting paperwork being signed here. Some of you guys could be waiting to make sure if the documents are going to be signed properly. Everything's going to go fine for you, Aries. All right. I'm hearing just believe and have faith. All right. All right. Virgo. What's going on with Virgo? Virgo. Holy Spirit, Virgo, please. We have the Three of Pentacles. Virgo, you working. You stay working, all right? I also feel like somebody is recognizing your good work ethic, all right? You're doing a great job. You're cultivating and you're connecting with other individuals, all right? We have the Judgment for you as well. It's your time, I'm hearing, all right? It's your time to shine, all right? Yeah, then we have the Hangman, all right? So some of you guys could be connecting with a Pisces or a Scorpio, but I feel like in this working or in this co-creating, you're realizing and you're being enlightened about yourself, all right? You're finding out new things about yourself, new gifts, new talents, all right? You're being very creative, all right, in the next 48, all right? Capricorn, what's going on with Capricorn, please? Next 48 for Capricorn, please. Capricorn, justice, Five of Cups, Three of Wands. You're sad in regards to a breakup, a divorce. You feel like something isn't going to go in your favor. I feel like you're thinking the worst. You're expecting the worst, but you're actually going to get justice in regards to whatever this is. All right, I do see a lot of you drinking a lot. I also see a lot of you maybe going towards a beach or something. Yeah, this is in regards to conflict, or it even could be in regards to a Taurus here or a fire sign, Leo, Sag, or Aries here. All right. You're thinking very hard about something into the point where it's you're tearing up. Okay. Try not to think so negative about your situation. All right. In the next 48. All right, Taurus, last but not least, my beautiful Taurus. What's going on with Taurus for the next 48, Holy Spirit? Taurus, energy for Taurus, please. Nine of Wands, and we have the High Priestess, and then we have the Ace of Pentacles. Some of you guys could be feeling wounded or feeling insecure in regards to your intuition or in regards to some information or secrets that may be revealed. All right. I feel like a lot of you may be even paying to get information, to get down to the bottom of something. I feel like you're going to be getting down to the bottom of whatever this is. It could be in regards to a Pisces. I also see some new opportunities coming in for you in regards to making more money. All right. Some of you guys could be getting into the occult or getting into spirituality. All right. But you're afraid or you feel like it's too much competition. No, you're going to do well. You have the money to invest in this. All right. In the next 48, I'm here and just do a little more research. All right. So that's what I have for you, collective. I hope this helps. I hope it resonates. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. I love you. Ashe.